It's big time. Y'all know I'm from Sarah now. That's a bad girl club in Miami. I dropped off, I left with my bag. Now she doing her own thing. I'm still around. Don't fuck with her, because I'm scared. We out.
Number 6 came right now. Number 6 came ready right now. Come on. This is a wrap, though. I gotta go get my gun. Number 1, you got the prize money. Hey.
Wait, just sort of count.
Alright, come on, let's go.
My little sister, she's from the camp. And her name is Kelsey Dan. Say hi.
Hi.
Yeah, we're about to go get something to drink. She's underage, but she's not drinking. She's just gonna smoke the blood.
Show me your tablet you just got, baby.
Oh, yeah, show them what I want.
I can't wait to get on it and use it.
I brought the shorts, the shorts are mine. So, yeah.
When are you going to get some to drink at? Peace out. Okay.
And we gotta get a video flow to all y'all bad bitches that I'm the fucking best.
Yeah, I'm glad I ain't got that. It's time to get
ready.
Okay, yeah. Yeah. Tell us who you are. Oh, this motherfucker crazy, y'all. Party over.
She's a bitch.
Oh. Okay.
You gotta show this.
Yeah, this motherfucker here.
Ass. Ever. Like, you, if you don't fuck with her, what's she doing?
Sarah Salt Oliver.
Like, her. She got that Oliver.
He made me nervous. Panties on my ass.
That shit crazy, man.
Alright, let it work.
Cool it.
I got all that, sir. Be home and be good, brother.
Be home. You already know. I've seen you before.
I do a lot of shit.
What do you want to say after the bitches that pulled my hair?
I'm gonna go.
Look, we can't help it if we got long. Look, we can't help it if we got long, beautiful hair. Turn around, show them your hair. Turn around. Long, beautiful, real motherfucking hair, bitches.
Go ahead.
What's that, man? It's your boy Shawty. I know what's the back end. Yeah. Sounds like fuck my ass. I'm talking like
traffic. All right. Yeah, my nigga.
Huh?
My nigga.
For real?
Yeah. Cool as hell, too. Strong enough. I can look at him and tell. He hurt. Look at him. See there? He tired. He ain't got nothing else. It's a wrap. That's it. What I tell you? I just told you. I show the low key that I'm putting out that money. He just want to rubble some ass now. That nigga rubble some ass now. No!
Yeah, it's right there!
Oh, I'm sorry, we gonna get another one? No, we ain't getting no one.
What's wrong? No, I'm the best! I'm the best!
Yeah.
Hey, Bad Girls Club right here. It's season 11. We got a bad girl.
Hey.
Hey, man, we said. Hey, y'all watch Bad Girls Club season 11. Watch my girl Sarah Oliver turn the fuck up.
She's so crazy. I gotta get in the gym. Yeah, she real. Hey, play hoe. She got your back. Can't nobody. She a ride and die with you. And love to fight.
Everything balanced out with her.
Yeah.
So, you real wife.
I know we can get the hell on now. I know we can go now. I know we can get the hell on now.
Get your ass in the car.
No fight him. No fight him, sir.
How many you got, bro?
This motherfucker's so crazy.
Hey, rise to the car.
Hey,
sir, come
he
on.
Ain't even riding with us.
Yeah, come on. Come on.
Who is riding with us right now?
That's my man.
Oh, damn. Yo, we about to get in.
God damn, what the fuck?
Can I beat somebody up for real?
No, no, down. You on the curb? You about to stop? We trying to get him up with a shot or something?
What you?
Listen.
Hey, nobody gonna fuck me up. I just need you to do a shout out. Don't
shut the fuck up.
You
talk too goddamn much. Please, if it's a get you killed, don't fuck with me.
Oh, wait. I see me, but I don't see me. Wait. Hold on.
Yes. Because I'm not that celebrity.
Oh, yeah. We see us. Hold on.
Shy. I don't be turned up.
Wait.
You ain't shy when you got something to drink in you, kiss.
Wait. Okay, wait. We're cute now.
Mwah. My Sarah Bear. I love her so much.
They were trying to fight because they said, like, you bumped into somebody's car, like, nobody gives a fuck, like,
yeah,
for real,
cares.
Cal Bear will fix your car for $50, and you wanna, like, talk shit and act like you doing something, like, for real, we'll fix your car for $50, like, we will fix your car for $50, and you wanna talk shit and act like it's a big deal in the fucking world. Cal Bear makes me very, very angry.
Cousin Bear makes you happy.
Cal Bear makes me angry, but Cousin Bear makes me happy.
Yeah.
We got Kiko, Kiko Oliver in the motherfucking building, and Kiko, oh my god, he's such a fucking beast. He just bit my hand the other day. I'm gonna show you my hand. Wait a minute. We are home from the Memorial Day party, Kiko. Kiko stayed at home and waited on me, but yeah. Kiko bit this shit. Why does it keep blinking? I can't see nothing, Kiko Bear. Kiko bit his hand. Pinky nails fucked up by Gigi, like, busting in the forehead. Like, this hand been fucked up for a long time, and, Kiko made it worse. He bit the shit out of me last night, but he's a motherfucking beast. That's how we do. Look at this.